Luke Joy. It could be a lifeline. Two more needed. And he's produced a beauty.